Hi, Lowell Edwards of the Province with another video edition of the fifth quarter. Friday night from Edmonton at Commonwealth Stadium, where the Lions lose 28-25 and fall to 1-4 on the season with their fourth straight loss. A very disheartening loss for the Lions, who just could not get anything going offensively. That was the story of the game. Travis Lule, 134 yards passing, is not going to get it done. And this offense has got some serious issues, I think, to need to be resolved. The Lions almost stole a game, really, or won a game based on their a solid defensive effort. They got a special teams return touchdown from Yannis Davis in his debut, returning a safety kickoff, 88 yards for a touchdown. They got a return, interception return from Davis Sanchez for a score. But they really only generated one play, and that was really my mistake as well, because it was a second down short yardage play in which Jarius Jackson handed off the ball to Jamal Robertson, went 69 yards, and Lule eventually cashed in that drive with a score. But the Lions changed some things around offensively by using a two-back set that did not always include Jamal Robertson. They went a lot with Jamal Lee and Jerome Messam, and that was something they've been working on the last couple of weeks to try and, you know, shake things up. But in the end, it did not work. The Lions had to finish the game without Anton McKenzie. He suffered a concussion in the second half and had to come out. The Lions will check that in the morning and see whether or not he will be ready, but there doesn't appear to be any other major injuries at all. The turning point of the game, I guess, was probably in the final 3 minutes of the final half, in which Travis Lule tried to throw the ball out of bounds, but the ball was ruled a fumble rather than an incomplete pass. Strangely enough, there was no league review from Toronto, and the Lions really couldn't do anything about it because that's in the hands of the league, and it was a strange occurrence. And Wally Bono said, "I would have challenged had I been given the opportunity," but he does not get the opportunity in the final 3 minutes of either half. So that was a strange play on a strange night again, where the Lions, you know, just do not get it done. They lose 28-25 in Edmonton, and they go home now and play the Calgary Stampeders next Saturday night. That's the video edition of the fifth quarter. Now have your say and blog away if you want below here on the comments section below. Thanks a lot.